morning, all of you. As we have started the chapter sound, the reading portion I hope you have completed, and the notes which I have given, you have gone through the notes, because that was important. Because while if I will be explaining you, and if you have read that particular topic, you will be able to understand very easily. So let's start. Here in this chapter, sound, the points we are going to study, I have written in the blackboard. Do one thing, while I am explaining you, you note down the points which you feel like it is important, and so that preparing your notes by oneself will help you in studying. Okay, so points we have to learn, that today's topic is sound. What is sound? Okay, sound means what? What do you mean by the word sound? Okay, so and how it is produced, what is sound, what are the examples by which type of sounds are there near around us. So we will learn all these things in this chapter. Like first one is, what is sound? Just before I start the topic sound, just think I'm speaking with you. So what is producing? When I speak with you, I am teaching you, my sound is produced to you. Okay? Or whenever, like suppose after completing this, I am ready to the video and you will watch the video. So what will happen? How you will be able to understand it, what I am teaching? This is just because of this sound. If no sound will be there, will you be able to understand what I am teaching? No. You will not be able to understand what I am teaching, what concept I am going to teach you. So what is sound here? How it is produced? What is the thing that is making you to hear? So sound is nothing but a kind of energy, a kind of vibration, Sound is nothing but a kind of energy, a kind of vibration. Ma'am, so what is vibration here? What is energy here? Energy means what? Means if you do something, what do you feel? You need some energy to do that thing. Suppose whenever in the class you people don't listen to the teacher, what does the teacher do? She shouts at you. Yes or no? She shouts at you. So this to keep you to, so that you people will be quiet. Yes or no? So this vibration, this energy, why what I am needing? To shout at you people, I need energy. And which type of energy I need? I need sound energy. Which type of energy I need here? I need sound energy, so that, and many different types of energy are there, like mechanical energy is there, electrical energy is there. So hear me. Okay? So how you people will be able to How sound is produced? Whenever a sound comes, it goes inside our ears and it gives a sensation. Okay? Whenever a sound is produced, or you people are hearing it, it gives through our head, it gives a sensation, and through our inner organs, what happened? It goes to the brain.
There will be nothing, we cannot communicate with each other. So why sound is important?
We can communicate with each other. If sound will be not there, sound will not be there, what will happen? The communication process will stop, and after that you know what will happen. So why sound is important? Because it is important for the communication. Yes or no? So this is very much important that you have to study about the sound. And you know what are sound waves? Many types of waves are there. Many different types of waves are there. But here in this chapter you have to study about the sound wave only. What is wave? This types of waves you can see. Yes or no? So with this waves only, with the medium only, without the medium we cannot get the sound waves. Okay? Without medium energy cannot flow. Means sound cannot flow because the sound is a kind of energy only. So without medium waves cannot or energy cannot flow. So understood what is medium, what is waves, what kind of waves we have to study. We are going to study only about the sound waves here. You know that this energy, it flows in the form of waves only. This energy that flows in the form of wave only, but through medium. In vacuum it will not flow. Okay? It will require medium, whether it will be solid, liquid or gas. Okay, let's just think. Suppose you know the different types of games you people play in the school.
The music.
which you like to hear. Okay? It gives us relaxation. So we like music. Yes or no? But noise. If somebody is very is shouting or the people are quarreling with each other and just making the noise. So what happens? Noise pollution creates. When you are in the traffic signal, what happens? All the people are just pushing on the horns and many much, and suppose your head is spinning at that time, someone will do like this. And if you are stuck in the if you are stuck in that particular place, what in the traffic, what will happen? Your head will be like, it will burst, like it will be like, stop, please stop this. You don't want to hear that sound. That is what noise that you don't want to hear. And because of this noise, what is created? Noise. Pollution is created. And you know what is noise pollution? What is noise pollution? Suppose we people, like Diwali is coming, na? So many in Diwali the festival of light, and in that day all of the we celebrated with very joy, and people burn crackers. Okay? And because of this cracker, what is produced? Noise pollution is produced. So how it will affect? Somebody is admitted in the hospital, or somebody is not feeling good at his home, and the neighbors, they are working and they are just shouting and just making the noise. Okay, so at that time what happened? Noise pollution is created. Maybe that person, because of that, he cannot bear that sound, and then he may die. Maybe this happened, and because of this only, what happens? The government has created the law that till then. But after that, no noise pollution or no sound pollution will be reduced. If somebody's marriage is going on, and with more speaker they are, with full sound they are dancing and just making noise and all. So what will happen? The other person, if he is not well, or if he is busy doing some work or some, or just a thing that beside your home, what is happening? A marriage is there, and you are having your exam the next morning. And if they will shout, they will make cry, they will put the DJs in the full speed. So what will happen to you? At that time, how you will feel? Do you feel that it is a very, it is music only, but at that time you will not like that music. Because that is the unwanted sound which you don't want to hear at that time, because you want to study for your exam in the next day. Correct? So that is noise, and because of this noise pollution is created. So one more homework for you, that find out the causes of noise pollution, why noise, and how to overcome noise pollution. Okay, so by what causes you have to find out, and how to overcome the noise pollution you have to find out. Similarly, music means what? Suppose just I told you, music that was also in the marriage, also music was played, but at that time you don't want to listen that music, so that was not wanted by you. So you feel it is noise. But if you were in the marriage, you went into that marriage, and at that time somebody has come and danced, so at that time you will enjoy the music. So that is the song which you wanted to hear, so that your mind gets relaxed. So unwanted, unwanted music you understood. And one more important thing in sound is measure. How sound is measured. So sound, okay, like we measure the distance in kilometers and all. So how sound is measured? It is measured in, this is SI unit. Is SI unit is heart. So what was the question I was saying to you? You have to find out that the what is the tendency, what is the frequency of your ear? That like it is 20 hertz, 30 hertz, what is the capacity of your ear to hear? You have to find out and just note it down in your book and just tell me that what is the last frequency, means aapki kaan ki shamta kitni hai, kitne hertz tak sunne ki hai. Agar usse jyada agar aap sun rahe ho, to aapka jo ear hai wo damage ho sakta hai. So you have to find out this question and just tell me that what is the, in how many hertz it is used. And in the short form it is written in this hearts. Okay, SI unit is sense of sound, and you know here you will study a term like frequency, amplitude. Understand.